Here's a powerful, powerful drill that you guys need to try. Put three balls out on the table and then the cue ball. Shoot the ball off the cue ball into a pocket. Also, remember to play position to the cue ball. In this case, I banked the cue ball up by the side pocket to finish off the three ball run. Give this one a try, it's going to help your game.